from other social networks. These people to your community. Your the name is John. Choose your network and add your network to the other network that they have. What is the experience actually of these people?
What is the reason?
Yeah.
I wish I knew. If I knew, I would have done it over and over and over again. I can only speculate and tell you that we don't have any viral mechanism within the app that caused this growth. But if I need to choose one thing that made us really grow, is that most of the startups have the same structure of pitch. They say all the time, I'm like X, but I'm Y. It's always the same structure. I'm like Uber, but I'm like Airbnb, but I'm different. Yo, it's like nothing. And that was very interesting. So when people talk to each other, hey, you should get this app, yo, and he replied back, what is it? People were stuck. And he said, yo, you know, I don't know. You should just download it and see. And the combination of this being completely innovative with the combination of people have very strong feelings to both sides. Mark Andreessen, which is, in my opinion, the most important investor in the world, says that Yo is a genius new one-bit communication platform. From the other side, you see a lot of smart people says that this is stupid and this is crazy, and the fight between those people that have strong opinions with the combination, it's very innovative and you don't know how to explain it. It's not, this is X but Y. I think this made it boom like it did. That's my opinion.
Okay. I will be one.